Okay, I'm going to show you some slipper lobsters here. The close season's May through August, and the minimum size tail is 2 3/4 width. Here's a little slipper. I'm giving you a good view of him here. He's outside the rock where he normally hides. You're only allowed to catch these with your hands. You can see why we call them slippers. They look just like a slipper. They're a lot easier to catch than the spiny lobsters. I know it doesn't look like it in this film, but I'm just doing this on purpose. But once you grab him, there you go. Make sure he's legal size and not carrying any eggs. Now, where you find them is you find them on the underside of rocks or ledges. See this one right here? And basically, you just grab them. Sometimes they get away from you. Sometimes you just grab them just like I just did here. And here's another nice one. The slipper lobster actually tastes a lot sweeter than the spiny lobster. But as you see, they're smaller. Now, there's two right here on the underside. You see that one and the one in the back? So that's basically what you're looking for. The best way to spot them is to look for them small. They have small little antennas on the top, and they're moving around, because sometimes you're on an underside rock and you can't see anything, and there's like four or five of them there. There's them little antennas I'm telling you about. Well, I hope you like looking at these slippers. Now, let's get down to poking some fish.